camped in his yard in Tucson many, many years ago. The song's called Unzipper.